How to identify this bird from Delaware during January. This is a duck, and with this general color pattern in the red bill, this is a female merganser. And from there, notice how thin the bill is. It does not have a white chin, and the colors of the neck are somewhat blended, and there's no sharp cutoff between the color of the neck and the body, which rules out common merganser and makes this a red-breasted merganser.